finally got the last few pieces of poster board I needed for my green screen.
Oh. Oh, you should see what I did with my car. It looks fantastic.
I can't wait. You're the black
one? That
didn't
work.
Yeah, the Sultan.
I always forget what it's called.
I unlocked a bunch of metallic paint jobs. It looks amazing.
Oh, God. Nice.
Not black anymore?
It's still black, but it's got a different specular reflection.
Ah.
Also put the crew emblem on it.
Oh.
Figured out how to get rid of that RH-8 I was stuck with.
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, sweet.
Invites have already sent.
Or donkey.
Yeah, nice. If you guys get a chance, you should pull up my Twitch channel and check out what it looks like with the new green screen in place.
Is that a horn or? What? Is that a horn?
No, that was me doing a burnout.
Oh.
Twitch channel. I'm guessing Twitch.com/SoulDonkey?
Yeah. Twitch.tv/SoulDonkey.
Yeah. Oh, nice. I got this shit. You have a little blip on the corner, no?
Yeah, I moved it.
Twith. I typoed it. Twith.
There's like a glare from the light on that corner for some reason. I know why. It's not for some reason. There's a light like right fucking there that shines on it, and it's shining on the piece of tape that I have holding my poster board together. There.
This broadcaster indicated their channel is intended for mature audiences.
You're not mature, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's why you wanted a green screen.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a really neat effect, actually.
Isn't it? Watch.
That is cool as shit.
Watch this. I'm going to turn it off real quick, and you can see what it looks like. You'll see it in a couple seconds here. It's got to catch up. It's just literally just poster board taped together.
Greenness.
Software does a surprisingly good job with it, actually.
It does. It really does. It's just poster board taped up and then, like, hanging from my ceiling.
Put a mask on the edges so that you lose those few, like, lit pixels around the edge.
I don't know if I can do that or not.
Hmm.
Like, if I could specify just the edges like that, I don't know. It's pretty basic. Like,
I have no idea how the software works, so.
Yeah, there's literally just a checkbox that says use chroma key, you select a color for it to filter out. I picked like a bright fucking green because that's what the color of the poster board is. And then
maybe
there's like a similarity, a blend, and a spill reduction setting, and that's all I can change.
Yeah, I might try the spill reduction if I were you.
I fucked around with it. It didn't seem to change much.
No? Okay.
I don't know.
Because right now, the spill reduction is set to 1. I could change it to, like, 500 and see what it... Ah, I'm pink! Watch the stream and see what it looks like. It's awesome.
Well, that worked, I guess. It sure as hell wasn't going to be green.
Yeah. Alright, everybody ready?
Yeah.
I gotta turn the stream off though because the dual voices drive me nuts.
Oh yeah, I usually just mute the stream.
Oh yeah.
But you don't have to watch it, you're
That's
here.
That's not a bad idea, actually. I can get like an instant replay.
Yeah. From my point of view too.
Loading video. Alright. How long does it take? Oh, it probably sits there for however long it takes to catch up. What the hell is this shit?
Oh, apparently my Akuma's destroyed.
No idea why.
No, it's not from when you destroyed it, because I think I replaced it after that. I must have destroyed it when I logged out last.
Yeah, I'll go with Ace of Spades. Why not? Oh, the bikes, right.
Yep. It's the last one we have left. And then we have the heist.
Right. You should check out my Salton before we leave.
I am going to. I fully plan to.
Okay, the stream hasn't loaded yet. I'm going to refresh the page.
Yeah, the shitty 77-cent poster board from Walmart trick seemed to actually work out surprisingly well.
I have a problem.
Mask goes good with my hair.
Nothing goes good with your hair.
Sure does.
Now that mask actually goes quite well in the sense that it's insanely garish and the hair accents it perfectly.
Yes.
I have a problem.
What's your problem?
I want to try and build an engine in DirectX 12. I do not have a DirectX 12 video card.
That is a problem.
Which graphic card do you have? I had a 650.
GTX 650 Ti.
Ah. Alright, so what'd you do to this thing? Oh, Jesus, that is nice.
Yeah. Fucking sweet.
It's pink and metal.
Yeah.
Pink and metal-y.
Move your ass. Oh, that was an amazing... Hey! You ruined my slide. Son of a bitch!
Need you to drive around me.
Oh, Canada!
What?
Oh, there was a Canadian flag.
There was?
Yeah.
Really?
Huh.
In the game?
Yeah. Hold on, let me see if I can catch it on the stream.
Hey,
there
was!
Just passed it. There's a Canadian flag right next to an American one.
Huh. It is Canada Day. Also, by the way, happy Canada Day. Canada Day, guys.
Canada
Gay. Still applies.
I celebrated Canada Day by getting paid time and a half.
Nice. It's a good way to celebrate.
I celebrated it by being bored at home, doing nothing. Yay.
I celebrated it by not being Canadian.
Randy celebrated it by getting gallbladder surgery.
No. Man, she really goes all out. She's hardcore.
Yeah.
Mask.
By mask, biker, 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 biker.
Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Not 100% with my driving today.
Yes, today.
Yes.
That might.
Oh, come on! I was set up perfectly to start you.
Well, that was an Angie entrance if I've ever seen one.
Except it was intentional.
Yeah.
Are you going in?
Are you going in hot?
No, this does not have enough armor to Karuma it.
God damn it, asshole! Fucking parked right in front of me.
Apparently, I'm in the driver's side now.
Light machine gun, bitches.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Get the fuck back here, bitch.
Did all three of us get hit by that fucking thing?
I died.
How did you die? Did you get out of the car?
I went in a little too far.
Okay. Well, Dan and I got taken out by a fucking random pedestrian. It was hilarious.
All right, you know what? Having an instant replay is amazing.
Best
I just
kind of
went
ever.
In guns blazing.
Oh shit, didn't buy armor. Oh, well.
I went with that idea.
Yeah, it's probably not the best idea.
No, not exactly. Forgot we actually had to do shooting in this, or I would have brought the Karuma.
I don't even own a Karuma. I'm probably the only person in this group that doesn't own a Karuma.
Dan doesn't own a Karuma.
Alright! Me and Dan
I have
the
my wannabe Karuma.
We are the beastest. Either. And Troy.
Oh, I built my pedo van again as well.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't realize how tight my guy's jeans were. Look how tight those pants are.
Major moose knuckle strikes again.
Yeah, and I do not have the ass that you have. The bitches.
Oh, okay, I gotta stop the stream. It's killing my frame rate. Can you play Twitch streams in lower quality?
Yeah.
Idiot. Get off the bike.
Yeah, you can lower the quality.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Settings for that.
Oh boom.
How do I change the video quality?
Should be down the bottom right of the video.
Ow. There's a report problem button.
Yeah, it should be right near there.
Pop out, full screen, report problem, that's all I got.
Oh, really? Usually there's a change quality.
Nope.
Maybe it's only for playbacks, like when it's recorded.
Probably, yeah, because they gotta do pre-processing for that.
Yeah. Oh, shit! I was reloading there for a second, the guy was shooting at me. That was bad news bears for a second. Alright, I'm gonna steal one of those armors in the garage. There's two armors in there if anybody else needs one.
I just threw one on, so.
Yoink.
Yoink. I'll also take this bike, I suppose. I also need some help, some snakes.
Snacks.
Some snacks.
And I have one P and Q. That's it. And 21 fucking smokes, which aren't gonna help me here.
I was missing like an eighth of my health, and it took four P's and Q's to fix it.
Wow.
Jesus Christ, you guys. You are gonna fucking die.
Oh, skate park!
I don't know where I'm going. That's the highway. Oh!
You're telling us that we're gonna die?
I didn't say I wasn't.
It's just true, he didn't. He didn't specify that he was gonna be okay. He just specified that you were gonna die.
This is very possible.
In the clear of my ass, I'm in the middle of fucking nowhere. I may have fallen off my bike and flown about 3 miles down the road. Excuse me.
Ow.
Whoops.
Out of the way, please.
Please.
Gangway! Aha, he hit a car. Oh, I shot him and then ran him the fuck over.
Can't move!
I can get off.
Is it
here?
Get off,
no,
that's
it's not
it.
There. Okay.
Oh, go away!
Oh, there's so many alarms.
I didn't
and
do
symphony.
It.
Symphony.
I didn't do it.
Oh, Jesus, really? I can't get through the fucking barrier. I am not going around this goddamn barrier.
I wanna watch you fail.
We're gonna get run over.
Are you shooting the barrier?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice.
Missing it though.
I'm not missing.
Not my screen anymore.
Here, back up. Let me help you with that.
Curse boost. Got it.
I was gonna say I'll blow it up for
blew
you.
Up.
I beat you to it, bitch.
Oops, dropped an extra.
Well, that was eventful but successful. Those two don't often go hand in hand. Also, we just destroyed that.
Mm-hmm.
In a manner of speaking. I got gold, what the hell did I do?
You destroyed that barrier.
I got brown. They did nothing.
The one that blocked only me?
I made it back, like, super quick. I don't know how.
I would have. I have an RPG now. I can't wait to try it out. Car in my way.
That was the heist.
Yeah, now it's the heist. I gotta get snacks, though. I have no snacks.
Fair enough.
Should probably also check my armor. I think I have some, but I don't think I'm full, so.
Yeah, I've got three left. I need to go buy those as well.
I'm alone.
Does piss Wasser count as a snack or what?
I don't think it does.
I don't think it heals you.
Does it do anything other than get you drunk?
Just gets you drunk.
We should try that on the bikes.
A horrible experience.
Yeah, I'm sure that'll make it easier.
I've tried it. It's not fun.
I'm in my own instance? What the hell? I thought they fixed that shit.
Yeah, put me in...
I am too.
What the hell? You can only drop one pack of smokes, or like one... You only drop one snack item at a time.
Yep.
That is
why I decided to fill it up rather than leave it empty.
That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Well, I'm trying to like drop cigarettes and beers because I don't need them. Because they're useless.
Yeah, that's why I decided to leave mine full instead of empty. So I don't have to worry about it anymore.
What? For me, I want
to
get rid of
them. You pick them up
when
you kill people, right? And it's a pain in the ass to drop them, so.
Oh, do you pick them up when you drop people? Or you kill people?
Yeah.
Oh.
Smokes, at least. I don't know about beer.
Oh shit, they have a fireworks launcher.
Yeah, they do.
I was saving up for a helicopter, but I've got to have that.
How much is it?
48,000.
Oh, that's not so bad.
What is it that you don't know?
A fireworks launcher.
Oh, wow. Where do you buy that?
Any of the gun stores. How can I be of service? Mm.
Yeah, that might have to happen.
Sure. Yeah, that's happening. Oh shit, they have a musket.
I don't have that yet. I knew it existed.
They have a musket, too.
Yep.
That's because it's the 4th of July. Well, celebration for 4th of July.
Is it only there because of 4th of July?
I would imagine.
I think so.
I have to go to the store.
Yeah,
I think Miguel had those too, and that's what he said. He said he got them last year on the 4th of July. They're like special holiday promotional items.
How much did you say it was?
48,000.
I do not have 48,000.
You of all people don't have money?
Well, I mean, I spent it all on a helicopter.
Just spent $3 million on a helicopter.
I spent it all on two of my cars.
Oh, they have the Western Sovereign back now.
The what?
Red, white, and blue motorcycle.
Oh.
I'm looking for the Liberator. Last year around this time, you could buy the Liberator too.
I like it.
That big ass monster truck with the flags hanging off the back.
Yeah. I can buy it already.
You can buy it?
Yeah.
Where? I don't see it on any of them.
What? Oh, it's somewhere. I'm almost done with my shift, too. I know the drill, okay? Calm down. Yeah, it's in Warstock.
Warstock? Okay, that's where it was. It was in one of them. Yeah, there it is. That's every last cent I...
I'm just happy I haven't been banned yet for using the files that give you all those stuff that you get from your own Rockstar on PS3 or Xbox.
Oh.
The Hammer Tomahawk. Ten invites, Trevor?
No, I'm getting snacks and stuff still.
Okay.
I robbed a liquor store, so I'm waiting to lose my cops, and I'm gonna go to the...
You get more if you rob the ammunition.
Ooh, smuggler helicopter.
Yeah, but do you get any money for robbing the ammunition?
Yeah, you get more.
You gotta shoot... You have to shoot the registers,
yeah.
Though.
Oh.
You have to shoot the registers to open them up, and you gotta blow away the dude behind the counter before he kills you.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that. If you guys are watching the stream, or when you watch it like later on, if you watch it later on, you see that expert level hiding from the cops. I just went up a ladder, or up a staircase, up onto a roof, and I hid under a smaller staircase from the helicopters.
No, yep, that'll do it.
My guy's like standing on his helmet. Well, I pulled the helmet off because I'm on a motorcycle, so I just pulled my helmet off in the store, and my guy's just standing on it. You need a receipt for taxes? How do you take your gun out in the store, in the ammunition?
You bring your gun out, but as soon as you do, he's going to start shooting at you?
I can't, it won't let me bring it out.
Oh. Might have to do it outside or something.
Yeah, shoot him from the outside.
Oh, really?
I don't know. I haven't done it. Just listening to what other people tell me.
Usually I piss him off by ramming my car in his store.
There we go.
Wait, the Baller is front wheel drive? Really? Why would you ever make an SUV front wheel drive?
I got $96 from this cash register, that's not that much.
That's it?
Yeah.
There's like four registers though.
Oh, is there?
Yeah. Or something like that, I don't know.
I only see one.
I don't know.
Did you check the other counter where the armor is?
Oh yeah, there's that one, okay. That one gave me $54.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't have any stars though. So that's pretty funny. Yeah, alright, whatever. It was uneventful. What was I gonna do? I got ammo, or I got armor, I got snacks. Oh, I was gonna check out the fireworks thing, but I killed the ammunition guy. Can't do that now.
Where's another one?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for the next closest one.
Don't forget the musket too.
Yes.
Do the heist with musket only.
I'm down.
Well, considering that a lot of it is driving, we might be able to pull that off, but
you said but.
Probably won't walk away with any money.
Can helicopter come back here? Need money back.
I got $94.51 for this ammunition, so I guess it's not that good.
Fireworks launcher. Yes, that's happening.
Well, that information came from Steven, so
that figures.
$900 for two fireworks.
Yes.
Yeah, fireworks aren't cheap for some reason. Considering they cost more. They cost $50 less than an RPG. Speaking of which, why haven't I fired my RPG yet?
I don't know.
Let's rectify this. I can carry 20 rockets for this? Oh, that is so cool.
I don't even want to ask. Eat $12,000.
It's so slow, though.
RPG?
Yeah.
It does more damage?
Does it accelerate? Well, I mean, whatever it hits just explodes, so.
What if you shoot a tank? Or a Kuruma?
Kuruma would probably explode immediately. Tank, I don't think so.
I don't know, if you're up for spending $6,000, you can give it a shot.
Yeah, I got like $80 from one register and $50 from another on this one.
Yeah.
Alright, well.
I'm gonna call bullshit on this being worth it.
Yeah. Theory's busted. I don't know, maybe he was talking about story mode.
Oh, maybe.
Or you can't rob the stores in story mode. Maybe that's the only one you can rob. Or go ask him.
On consoles,
man, fuck
though.
The homing launcher.
I am losing the cops just hiding out here in the ammunition, though. Drinking sodas.
Yeah, because they won't come
yeah,
in.
Yeah, they can't go in.
Yeah.
Well, I fired all my rockets. Later, guys. Been fun.
There's a cop that just came in here and shot at me, so I'm gonna call bullshit on that. You guys are just...
Never seen them do that before.
Betting zero for these theories here. This cop literally just ran in here and blasted at me with a shotgun. And there's more coming in right now as we speak.
Alright. Didn't know they could do that. Whee! That's all.
Yep, that's Holy now shit. Three that have run in. Four. I have four dead cops in this ammunition.
That's just your luck, Charlie.
It kinda is, yeah. Let's be realistic here. Oh fuck, I'm boned now.
Oh fuck. Why did I have to go into the train yard?
Oh, this musket reload is funny.
Yeah, don't you listen to it actually like push the bullet in and like it tears the paper and everything?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the whole nine yards, it's great. I think Miguel has one of those. I saw him reloaded. It was pretty awesome.
They
900
before the cops
get me. Excuse me.
Ah, you fucking... Ugh, why does the fucking pain spray door have to be such a pain in the ass to open? It takes like 10 minutes to open. I would have been able to make it in there before the cops got here if it had opened in a reasonable amount of time.
I'm gonna go get a drink real quick. I'll be right back.
Alright. I'll be starting it soon once I lose the cops here.
Okay.
Actually, I should see how much it costs to soup this thing up. I'm gonna do that real quick. And if it's worth it.
Which car?
It's a Vader motorcycle. From a toad to a
prince. Oh.
You wait till that kicks in.
I'm back.
Okay, welcome back.
Welcome back. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a lot of them.
Not good. Damn it.
Wow. I just said I'm a dick without a dick.
Beautiful. LS custom style.
Bike, a bike, a bike, a bike, a bike, a bike. Nope, that's not a bike. Oh, no.
Oh, there goes my car. I'm ready.
Invite sent.
Cool.
Is 100 level 100 the max level, by the way, Dan?
Nope.
No. Jesus, what is the max?
50.
I don't think there is one. But I've seen people who are level 180 something.
Wow.
11,095. Clearly a hacker, though.
Maybe that's max then. 10 grand worth of ammo. Yeah, I fired a lot of RPGs. But yeah, the minigun unlocks at level 120.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Which, if I had that thing, then this would be a breeze. What's up? There's a cop in the way? Let me just put his weight in bullets through him. That thing can go through thousands of ammo in seconds.
Oh yeah.
I can imagine. Knock knock.
How many ammos?
It costs
$400,000
to fire this gun for 12 seconds.
That's not too far from real life.
Hey, okay. So, are you ready? This should be
it fires $200 custom cartridges. At 10,000 rounds per minute.
Has anybody not done...
Yeah, I haven't.
...any specific parts of this?
I've never done this heist.
Oh, really? Okay.
I was always crowd control. I've never done anything else.
Okay, so then I'll leave you at demolition so you can do something a little different. Dan, do you want to do something besides crowd control?
I don't really feel like doing hacker because I don't like the hacking minigames.
Do you want to do demolition? And Mike, are you okay with doing hacker?
Is this that one that Angie was doing that I had to come in and help her with?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, probably not.
The hacker one, the hacker minigame for this one's really easy. You just select the letters at a specific time.
Oh, that one.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really simple.
I'll do that then, I don't care.
Okay. Dan, would you rather do that than crowd control? Or demolition?
That damn snake game, though. I can't play that.
I have no preference.
Okay. Troy, do you want to do anything in specific?
Whatever.
Alright, we'll just leave it the way it is then.
Okay.
Alright, so you're going to be crowd control then with Dan. What you have to do is basically just keep an eye on the people in the bank. Dan, if you want to go behind the counter, you can do that since you know how to kill the guards and stuff like that and all that stuff.
Well, it's not hard. They all come out the same door.
Oh, I know, but since you already know to expect them.
There is the question of what should I greet them with?
Not the RPG.
The RPG.
Not the grenade launcher, not the RPG, not the rocket launcher.
Do it like a man with fists.
Go get the cavalry knife real quick.
Is there a shovel?
you want my tomahawk?
Alright.
How many buses jump out in front of me on the bike this time? Bow tie. I like.
Wait. There we go.
You know, Dan's hair matches the mask's hair.
Can't tell where the mask ends and his hair begins.
Yeah.
I can't not do this heist as the monkey. I have to be the monkey.
Monkey man.
That's just the way it's gotta be.
Fucking heels.
Look at those shoes. Shit.
Yeah. Pumps and a bump.
Bitch.
So yeah, Troy, the crowd control for this one is pretty much the same as the crowd control for the Fleesa job.
You just
gotta keep the bar from dropping down and you gotta keep it from going red, apparently. But that's what Jason says, but I've never actually seen it go red, so I don't know.
We did it on hard. And just blasted away at everything and it didn't go red.
So. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure just gotta make sure you keep
it
from dropping
down. I'm
pretty
sure somebody, when Jason did it, shot one of the hostages.
Oh yeah, that could be, yeah.
I shot a hostage once.
You can get away with one, but if you kill two, then the alarm goes off.
Say nothing happened when I shot the first one.
Did you see a tank you at least?
No.
Dan and your stupid drifting. Out of the way.
Get out of the way!
Get out of the way!
You're
a fucking NPC.
Troy!
That's getting recorded.
The last two here are the first two in the door.
Makes sense. Here's your lunches. I brought you all your lunches.
Oh, thanks.
Yay.
Dan, turkey and wheat on rye, right?
Ooh, my favorite. Tastes like plastic.
Tastes like plastic. Delicious.